A child's brain is 90% developed by the age of 5. Shouldn't we take advantage of this time in a child's life by adding high-quality pre-K education to the things being taught at home? I'm State Representative Tom Mahaffey. In the 106th District, 88% of the eligible 3- and 4-year-old children do not have access to high-quality, publicly funded pre-K programs. Participation in pre-K programs has shown to lower the chance of repeating a grade, reduce the number of children needing special education, increase graduation rates, and decrease crime and incarceration. These good outcomes of children also mean saving money for taxpayers. To learn more about the importance of pre-K, to find out how you can help bring high-quality, publicly funded pre-K to your neighborhood, visit prekpa.org.